about them Tigers, boys. We're finally headed to the Orange Bowl. They finally got it done, guys. We finally just getting back from Charlotte. Ooh, best game I've ever been to in my life. A big shout out to everybody in the ACC TTC that we, you know, had hate week with me this year, or just in the ACC TTC period. It's been a good season. Shout outs to Don V, Rabs Rule, VT Hokey Boys, Basak, and, you know, everybody else in the ACC TTC. All of y'all. And I'll be giving out individual shout outs sometime soon, because all y'all deserve them. But, you know, let's talk about this. Clemson finally ends the streak. We end the ACC drought. It's over. We can move on. We can finally move on. The pressure's off. And wow. Crazy game to start off with, you know. This is the way it went down. You know, Virginia Tech, we kind of got it started getting it moving early. Kind of had it moving early. They should have stolen our first drive. They get the ball back. I think Anthony forced the fumble from Thomas. Clemson gets the first touchdown, and, you know, that gave us a ton of momentum. Something we haven't had is a touchdown early in the last few games. Virginia Tech does answer with a nice touchdown after that. Sorry, guys, if I keep looking up, I'm watching a Clemson-Carolina basketball game right now. Too close for comfort. Should be blowing these guys out. And, you know, so Virginia Tech ties it up 7-7, 10-10 at halftime. Anybody's game. And, you know, what most Clemson fans were thinking at that point? What were we thinking? We were thinking, you know, well, we had it close with South Carolina last week. And then the second half was just a blowout. We just kind of gave up. Now, you know, we were thinking, you know, were we going to give up? Were we going to give up this week? Or were we going to play like we did earlier in the season? Which, I mean, I didn't see us coming out and playing like that. You know, hats off to Andre Ellington, who came out here. And like I said, I told y'all he'd want this. Kid played great. Sammy Watkins came out. Other than that one fumble that Dwayne Allen fell back on, you know, he played great with that wide open touchdown. You know, he got the Virginia Tech corner to bid on his fake, and he just was wide open touchdown. I think that made it 24-10 right there. Then Andre Ellington came back with the next touchdown. Dwayne Allen had a couple of touchdowns. Dwayne Allen played great, and probably his last game in orange and white. And, you know, just so many good clutch plays. Nuke Hopkins had a bunch of clutch plays. Jerron Brown had a few clutch plays, and the MVP, Taj Boyd, he did exactly what I've been asking him to do the last few videos. He did exactly what I knew he had to do. He stepped it up, and now the Tigers are ACC champions, and we're going to the Orange Bowl to take out the little West Virginia Mountaineers. No, they don't have anything for us. I don't have anything for us if we play like this. And you gotta say, you know, 38-10, the defense played outstanding. Shout out to Andre Branch. Shout out to Rennie Moore. Shout out to Stephon Anthony. Shout out to Cody Sensabaugh. Shout out to Rashad Hall and Breland, who I think he had the interception. Jonathan Meeks. All y'all played great today. Brennan Thompson. Just the seniors played great, and, you know, this is the way you go out. They finally got it done. And, you know, where do we go from here? It's been a crazy night, guys. I'll have all the footage, my footage, coming up after this. I have my footage from the game. Everything else, you know, good luck to all the ACC teams in y'all's bowl games. Good luck to all the teams, period, in your bowl games, no matter what conference you're in. Looking forward to seeing, you know, who is in the other bowl games, who's in the national championship. But that's a different video for a different day. I'll be making more college basketball videos now. Clemson's starting to take commanding lead back over Carolina. So, you know, I'll be making more basketball videos, but this is all football today. ACC champions. Can't wait to see the Hokies. I've seen y'all's crow videos, see some of y'all's bets, live up to some of y'all's bets and some other stuff. You know, great crows by all y'all, by the way. A lot of respect for y'all. You know, proper crows by everybody, without a doubt. And, you know, this is just so big for our program. If we can get this Orange Bowl win, coming into next season, we'll have so much momentum. Now, there's still a lot of holes we got to fill. We pretty much lose our whole defensive front four. And, you know, Dwayne Allen, some other guys. But, you know, still, hopefully Andre Ellington will come back, by the way. But still, just a lot to look forward to next year. And if we can finish, now, I think that now we got this ACC championship, we can we won't be overlooking teams as much as we did the last few years. They wanted this championship so much, they overlooked NC State and South Carolina. You know, you can argue it if you want to, but, you know, if Clemson had played like they did last night in all our games, we'd be clearly headed to the national championship. There's nothing we can do about that. So, you know, shout out again to all y'all in the TTC, all you Miami fans, all you Florida State fans, Knowlesbacher, Birdman, you know, Gus, all y'all, M. Cassidy, Clemson boy. Just a big shout out to that whole ACC TTC, SEC TTC, and the college football TTC. Go Tigers, ACC champions. Let's go to the Orange Bowl and take out some Mountaineers.